Everyone has their own favorite Call of Duty, but what if I told you guys I could guess what your favorite Call of Duty is just by asking you a series of questions? That's right, Chaos the Mind Reader. We're going to do something a little different today, a little fun. We're going to take a break from the ranking series and the COD history super list that we've been doing. Thank you for all the support on those. We'll get back to them very soon. I know you guys love them, but we're going to go and do a blast from the past. We're going to do a Call of Duty quiz. I'm going to be giving you 10 questions. I need you to answer them and be honest. And at the end of the video, I'm going to take your results and determine your favorite Call of Duty game. Now, so we're all on the same page here. We are only looking at mainline COD games. No Warzone, no COD Mobile. Now, you be sure to write your answers down, use a note doc, whatever, while you're watching. Remember in your head if you can remember 10 answers. And you let me know how we actually did in the comment section. Drop a like if you guys would like to see more of this in the future. We can do this from time to time. It's actually pretty fun, and let's get started. Question number 10. Which balancing philosophy do you agree the most in Call of Duty? Is it A, if everything is OP, nothing is OP? Is it B, every gun should be as balanced as possible? Or C, everything should be viable, but there should still be top-tier weapons? Or finally, D, movement should be just as important as gunplay. Next question. You're playing Domination, which is my favorite game mode, by the way. Fun fact, the match just started. What do you do first? A, fire a noob tube towards the enemy spawn. B, rush the B flag. C, stay behind to cap the home flag. Or D, start flanking around to the enemy flag immediately. Question number 8. How do you like your movement in Call of Duty? It's kind of like, how do you like your toppings on a pizza? Is it A, boots on the ground, no gimmicks whatsoever? B, boots on the ground with a dolphin dive? C, boots on the ground with a slide? Or D, advanced movement? Speaking of movement, next question. How do you feel about jetpacks and wall running? Is it A, they don't belong in Call of Duty, never bring them back, we never should have experienced that? Is it B, advanced movement can be fun within reason? Is it C, I prefer boots on the ground, but I will play with jetpacks if I have to? Or is it D, I like advanced movement, people should stop whining about it? Question number 6. How do you feel about underbarrel grenade launchers in Call of Duty? Is it A, they're part of the game, quit whining? Is it B, if they're balanced, that's fine? Is it C, they suck now and I don't use them? Or is it D, they're not in my favorite Call of Duty, period? We'll be right back. We are halfway home, only 5 questions left. At number 5 today. Now, there's a few Call of Duty games that people consider to be the worst. Which of these bad COD games did you enjoy the most? Is it A, Call of Duty Ghosts? Is it B, Call of Duty World War II? Is it C, Black Ops Cold War? Or is it D, Call of Duty Infinite Warfare? Question number 4. What class customization system is your favorite in Call of Duty? Is it A, old school, like the glory days or the golden age? Is it B, the classic pick 10 system? Is it C, the gunsmith? Or is it D, pick 10 but with a few tweaks to keep it fresh now and then? Question number 3. Which of these killstreaks is your favorite in Call of Duty history? Is it A, the AC-130, the Flying Fortress? Is it B, the Lightning Strike? Is it C, the VTOL Jet or VTOL Warship? Or is it D, the Wraith? Question number 2. Which playstyle sounds the most fun to you in Call of Duty? Is it A, lots of explosions, lots of killstreaks, Michael Bay everywhere? Is it B, people playing the objective with lots of different strategies? Is it C, sliding around every corner and head glitching? Or is it D, running on walls and using verticality? Finally, the final question. Make sure to share your answers with us in the comment section. Question number 1, the end of the Call of Duty quiz, and then I'm going to tell you which is your favorite Call of Duty. Which map design philosophy sounds the most fun to you? Is it A, 3 lanes with lots of verticality? Is it B, 3 lanes with lots of alternate routes? Is it C, whatever works, works? Or is it D, strict 3 lane layout? And now the moment of truth, my friends. I told you at the beginning, if you answered these 10 questions honestly, well, then I can predict what your favorite Call of Duty is. You let me know in the comments, did I get it right? Did I get it wrong? It's not that serious. If I didn't, it's all for fun. But let's see if I kind of honed in on your Call of Duty style. Now, if you answered mostly A, so you add up all your answers, and if you add more A answers than any other answer, any other letter, your favorite Call of Duty is Modern Warfare 2. That's right. You love the Michael Bay. Everything is OP, so nothing is OP. Explosions, explosions, and more explosions. If you answered mostly B, your favorite Call of Duty is Black Ops 2. Yeah, some consider it to be the best Call of Duty of all time, so if you're in this category, well, you're on that bandwagon. If you answered mostly C, you ready for this? Your favorite Call of Duty is Modern Warfare 2019. Yep, let the comment war begin. Hey, you answered them, and if you answered mostly C, I'm sorry, but this is where you're at. Just deal with it. And finally, if you answered mostly D to these questions, your favorite Call of Duty is Black Ops 3. You like to keep it fresh. You don't mind a little bit of craziness. You don't mind a little bit of verticality. And you don't mind a little advanced movement or wall running. There you have it, my friends. Let us know how we did on this. If you enjoyed it, do me a favor. Drop a like. Make sure you guys show some love on it. We'll be back to the regular ranking and COD history videos very, very soon. And I wanted to let you know, Chaos Gaming, my second channel, is now putting up daily Call of Duty news and updates. You heard me right. We are giving you guys what you have asked for a long time. We're just not doing it on the main channel. We are also covering big FPS titles. We're going to be covering Battlefield news updates, things like that. So get over there. The link is in the description if that's what you're looking for. It's been a long time since Team Chaos has actually covered the daily news when it comes to Call of Duty. Hope you guys have a great day, and I'll see you soon.